This is a typical part, so there's a lot of runoff of material when you form it. You have to trim this part to get your final part. And what's very important on your trim tools is the repeatability of the fixturing that repeats every time, so you get good quality trim.